Suniel Shetty's son, Ahan Shetty. Ahan Shetty is the son of Mona Shetty and Suniel Shetty, younger brother of actress Athiya Shetty, who made her Bollywood debut with 2015 film Hero opposite Aditya Pancholi and Zarina Wahab's son, Sooraj Pancholi. Look at Ahan Shetty. He is all ripped and buffed and getting support from Salman Khan. According to the reports, Ahan Shetty will soon be making his Bollywood debut with Sajid Nadiadwala's film. Ahan Shetty was sent by Sajid Nadiadwala to London to prepare for his upcoming film, and this training is specially for action sequences in martial arts. It is being said that his film will be officially announced by September 2017. It will be a romantic action film. Let's know more about Ahan Shetty. Ahan Shetty was born on 15th January 1996. He always wanted to be an actor. He has education in acting and filmmaking from a university in US. He is also inclined towards music and is a lead singer and a guitarist in a famous band. If rumors are to be believed, he has been dating Tanya Shroff, daughter of a businessman named Jay Shroff, and his ex-wife Romila. It has been revealed that they have been together since their school days in American School of Bombay. They have been friends and are going strong. For his launch, he is prepping up and has all the support from family, Salman Khan, and also Karan Johar. Soon, another star's son will be launched. For sure, industry now just has stars and star kids. Whatever the case, hope Ahan Shetty comes up as a great talent and a boon for the audience. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.